we're going to go through the shoulder burnout complex here. Okay, this is a great finisher to an upper body day. Not just working your shoulders, working your grip strength, biceps, triceps, a lot of the upper body muscles. Okay, biggest thing here, make sure you get all your reps. Try to keep great form, even though this is at the end of your workout. You make sure you have a good solid base and you keep your knees slightly bent doing your exercises, trying to limit the amount of sway in your back, okay? And check the info for the detailed list of all of the exercises. Okay, so let's go through this together here. Okay, starting with 10 upright rows. Elbows higher than your wrist. Bend over rows, flat back, all the way up to your chest. Ten chest press. Front raise. Ten overhead press. Ten bicep curls. Ten tricep extensions. Ten shoulder shrugs. All right, that completes the shoulder burnout session. Way to go, guys.